Indonesia's Mount Semeru has erupted, pouring ash and smoke more than 5 kilometers into the sky above Java, just days after 49 people were killed in a deadly earthquake on Indonesia's Sulawesi Island. No evacuation orders have been issued so far on Java, the country's most densely populated island, but the National Disaster Mitigation Agency warned villagers living on the mountain slopes to be alert for ongoing volcanic activity. Agency spokesperson Raditya Jati said people around the river basin on the slopes of the mountain should beware of high rainfall intensity that can trigger lava floods. Indonesia's Volcanology and Geological Hazard Mitigation Center did not raise Semeru's alert status, which already had been at the third highest level since it began erupting in May. Indonesia sits on the Pacific Ring of Fire, where tectonic plates collide, causing frequent volcanic activity as well as earthquakes. On Sulawesi Island, rescue operations were underway following a magnitude -6.2 earthquake that killed at least 49 people and injured hundreds on Friday. Damaged roads and bridges, power blackouts and lack of heavy equipment hampered rescue operations focused on 8 locations in the hardest hit cities.